UFC 257, bet your lunch money. New year, same plan, trying to cash every single bet I can. So, I got my boy, bet your lunch money coming in full effect right now. Conor McGregor for the main event, Michael Chandler in the co-main event. It gets no better than this. Got a few plays I want to go over. First off, I'm taking this one. First, Amir Albazi, got him at a minus 105. It's going to be the first fight of the night. I'm looking to cash in. Next, love me some women's MMA. So I'm going with Sarah McMahon at a minus 125 versus Julia Pena. Next, had to put some money on Joanne Calderwood. Even though I lost with her last time, I'm giving her one more chance at 135 versus Jessica Eye. Last one right here. This is that expensive lunch. This is more like Olive Garden, PF Chains, and everywhere else you want to name. Conor McGregor, minus 300 versus Dustin Poirier. Don't think too much about it. It's a rematch. He definitely should be able to get the win. Half unit on that. Next, got a few underdogs I want to go over with you guys right now that you guys can sprinkle some Skittles, try to get back some M&Ms. You with me? Antonio Carlos Jr., a.k.a. Shoeface, going against Brad Tavares. Got him at a plus 130. I really like this play a lot. Next, how can you not be hyped? The debut of the one and only Iron Mike Chandler. Plus 140. That's my prospect, my top play of the day. Can't wait for the UFC debut of this guy right here. He answered me back on Instagram too back in the day. Shout out to Michael Chandler. All in on that one. Next, Andrew Sanchez. Plus 130. Was going back and forth. Am I going to take Magomed Muradov? I don't know. Look back in at all the tapes, all the things I like. I'm going with Andrew Sanchez. So those are my three underdogs right there. Now, here's my props for you guys. Evalov wins by decision at a minus 140. Round two starts. Roundtree versus Pacquiao. A lot of people are betting that it don't. Ribas wins by submission at a plus 300 versus Marina Rodriguez. Round two starts with McGregor at a minus 210. Then I also got round three starts, Chandler versus Hooker at a minus 160. Last prop, fight goes the distance with Brad Tavares and Antonio Carlos Jr. My two parlays to get you paid, kind of chalky, but they're still plus money. I'm going with McGregor, Ribas, and Khalil Roundtree. You play those three, plus 117. If you want a two-fighter parlay, just go with Evalov and ACG. Antonio Carlos Jr., and get that back at a plus 120. Now listen, it don't matter how you get your cash, if you get it fast or if you get it slow. If you're broke at the end of the week, bet your lunch money and bet some more. Pub Sports Radio.